gonna do the girlfriend tag, and I'm gonna ask my boyfriend some questions, and hopefully he gets it right. Okay. When or where did we meet?
October 28th, I want to say, or 29th, one of those two. We met when I, face to face, when I met you at your apartment.
Yes, it was actually the 29th.
Alright, whatever.
When did you meet my parents?
A few weeks ago. On the res.
Where and when was our first kiss?
When and where?
Yeah.
October 30th. Well, no, I mean, technically we could go October 29th, that night when we were just cuddling because he kept pecking at me and all that.
Yeah, I was kissing his cheek.
You little horn dog, you were
Shut
thirsty.
Up.
She was that? Thirsty.
The V. Who said I love you first?
You.
What is the first thing I wish you didn't do?
First thing you wish I didn't do. Kick my nose?
Really?
Fart in public.
Okay. What is something you wish I didn't do?
First thing I wish you didn't do. Fart in bed.
Anyways, where was our first date?
The Harkins Theater in Tempe.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
What did we do?
We went and saw Jigsaw.
Okay. What eye color did you wish I had?
You might rock a blue.
A blue, really?
You might.
Okay, what TV show do you seem to always forget?
What TV show do I seem to always forget?
I seem to always forget.
Oh, Dragon Ball Z.
Really?
Yeah. Oh,
God. What dressing do I always wear?
What dressing?
Or should I say, it says that right here, but I should say, how do I always dress?
Kind of fashionable.
Kind of fashionable.
Yeah, kind of fashionable. Like, no matter what you put on, it's always like it seems like you're ready to go out and do shit.
Okay. What food do I like?
Native shit.
Oh my God. What food do I don't like? What drink do I like?
Sweet tea.
What drink don't I like?
That's a hard one.
Baby!
What? My stomach's all jacked up right now.
Why? Alone.
I don't know. Both of them munchies from the anyways. What drink don't you like? Damn.
What?
grape soda.
Really?
Yeah.
That sounds so racist. What are my most favorite drinks?
Sweet tea, strawberry sweet tea from Sane 5.
How about my most favorite food? What do I always eat?
Navajo shit.
Baby!
Other than that, you like burgers a lot.
I always eat nuggets, by the way.
Yeah, you like my McNuggets.
Anyways, what is my shoe size?
7?
And close.
Is it 7.5?
No.
An 8?
Yes. What are my weird customs?
What are your weird customs? You light fires and dance around them, making all sorts of weird noises.
Vavi!
Vavi!
I don't do that.
I saw you late at night.
Shut the fuck up. You sound like I'm some type of Yanny or something. Like a skinwalker. Gross. But for real, what are my weird customs?
You see eagles and fires and all that.
That's only when I'm on peyote.
Oh, so you do drugs, man?
Babe, I'm talking about when I'm like in a peyote meeting.
Alright, so weird customs.
What's a weird thing I do?
You play with my butt when I'm trying to sleep.
Oh, shoot. Okay. What would I eat every day if I could?
Nuggets.
What am I good at? Don't be nasty. Non-sexual.
What are you good at? Get it? Stressing me out.
Really?
Really.
What am I not bad at?
What are you not bad at? Letting me go a day with that bullshit.
What kind of music do I like most?
Club music.
Could be anything.
No, shit like gets you hyped in the club, you know, like Lil Jon type shit. Or some of the modern rappers type shit.
Okay. What song do I like most? I was playing it yesterday.
Young, Dumb, and Broke?
No.
Throw me a bone here.
No.
Hey.
Oh, throw you a bone?
Yeah.
Sorry. It's from Selena. Her newest one. Not really her newest one.
I don't know.
Hold on. This one.
Does it look like you know the song?
It's Wolves.
Okay, you like Wolves. That's some pretty native-y shit, but alright. She likes Wolves.
What sports do I like?
Football. Actually, you like more than one sport?
It doesn't have to be me watching it. I can play it too.
No, vote 10.
That's not a sport! That's like a gamble thing.
Baseball.
Not softball. Volleyball.
Oh yeah.
What sports team do I like most?
The Denver Broncos.
How long have we been together?
Officially together? Like 4 months. April 1st will be 5.
What was the first thing you noticed about me?
You're short.
I guess. Who wears the pants in the relationship?
Who do you fucking think? I do.
Babe, we both do.
Oh, hell no. Must be lied to. It must be nice to lie to your subscribers.
No, for real. We both wear pants. If I'm watching TV, what am I watching?
Supernatural.
What is one talent I have?
One talent you have?
Did I already answer?
One talent you have.
Yeah.
You can twerk.
I can't twerk at all. I twerk like a white girl. Just kidding, I can't say that because most of them can twerk better than I can.
Nay.
Did I already ask you that? What was your first impression of me?
No.
Okay, what was your first impression of me?
My first impression of you was that you have this ditzy, overly nice, freaking white-ass girl tone and voice and shit. Like the way you talk, yeah. First time we spoke over the phone, I'm like, damn, this girl be white as all hell.
Really?
Yeah.
Was I like, hi, I'm Danica?
Pretty much, yeah. After you said that, I was like, no.
Where am I from?
The Riz.
Where's the Riz?
Inscription House.
Okay. Where, if I could live anywhere, where would it be?
By the beach.
What kind of cake would you bake for me on my birthday?
A special cake.
What's a special cake?
It's got special handmade filling that I make myself. And then it's got me in the middle and it's the shape of a giant dick.
Baby!
Made with a lot of weed.
Oh my god. What is my eye color?
Well, to be honest, I really don't know. I want to say a dark brown or a black.
It's dark brown.
Okay.
Who is my best friend?
Huh?
Who is my best friend?
Louis.
Yes. Okay. Do we have a tradition?
Do we have a tradition?
Yeah. I don't think we do.
No, we did not.
What do I do on my free times?
Gush me.
Honestly,
I am. You're a gusher.
I'm not a gusher. That sounds so wrong.
You're a gusher.
A babe.
You'd be gushing left and right. You'd have no self control.
Babe.
Babe.
They don't need to know that.
Well, they do now. They can either handle it and accept it and leave, or stay and get weird. You're called warden.
Oh my god. I think that's all. Yay, that is all, and he answered most of them correctly. And he's sitting away from me. But okay. Huh?
Hmm?
Huh? Nothing.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
What are you
saying? I said you're a chicken butt.
Huh?
I said you're a chicken butt. Okay, that's the end of the tag, and I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe to me. And like I said, and I have a feeling he's gonna do something. If you want us to do any other videos, just tell us.
Mm-hmm.